job for you, 621. A request from an independent mercenary, call sign Kate. Check the briefing.
Greetings, Raven. My name is Kate Markson. I have a special request to ask of you. It concerns the elimination of PCA mandatory inspection squads dispatched to Baus Arsenal Number 2. Aside from Subject Guard, the PCA has also sent an LC squad to put further pressure on Baus. Baus, however, intends to disrupt the inspection with a raid by independent mercenaries. I need you to lie in wait inside the arsenal and ambush the Vanguard squad. I'll disrupt their rearguard squad outside, then rendezvous with you. That concludes the briefing. Looking forward to working together.
What's stranger? A mandatory inspection or a job from another mercenary? Whatever happens, handle it. Just like you always do.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Commence mission. Eliminate the PCA's mandatory inspection squads.
I'm grateful for your support, Raven. We'll rendezvous later on.
Code 15, unknown AC.
Where did it come from? Eliminate it.
Subject Guard Sentry MTs. Watch out for their laser fire.
Climber, I presume.
Requesting scene. We got a 3-1-C on our hands.
Lost the inspection team. Merc's made a big mistake.
System authorization received. Commencing termination.
PCA Special Forces. What is this?
Their suppression fleet is coming to Rubicon. These are just the riders.
6-2-1. Please don't.
You raven!
Long time no see, Walter. Looking good for a change. I see you've got a new augmented human. What happened to 617 and the rest?
Their jobs. They did what it took to get us here.
Huh. So how's the newcomer doing?
Relatively stable, it seems. But we've run into someone shady.
Someone you want me to look into?
Yeah. Independent mercenary. Goes by Kate.
Two new messages.
Raven, thanks for the help with the mission. We'll meet again.
Job for you, 621. This request doesn't come from the corpse or the Liberation Front. You'll see when you check the briefing.